Hey guys, it's Char, and welcome back to The Sims 4. So, right now we are just here with Miles, who is feeling super fantastic about his breakup with Sydney in the last part. So he has this mood lit where it says, single again from non-committal trait. It feels great to be out of that stuffy relationship. It really is feeling very fabulous to be single again. So we might end up just going out to a bar later on and I don't know, just kind of celebrating with maybe Christian, who is forever in his work attire. I don't understand. But let's see. So Liberty is over here. Oh, no, she didn't. Ooh, China is about to come over here and get fierce. We're going to come over here and just kind of insult her. Like, do not go near my daughter. How dare you? Like, seriously, do not touch my child. Who do you think you are? Getting in the way of my child? Are you kidding me? This is mine and Christian's baby, not yours. So get yourself together and get out of my daughter's room. So we're going to go over here and just kind of yell at her. Like, you have no reason to be in this room. Okay, you need to be somewhere else. Yeah, as a matter of fact, should we just fight her right now? I think it's about time. And Christian, why don't you come over here and see what your girlfriend is getting into right now? Because this is about to be a complete and total hot mess. Fighting in front of the baby and... And he's just standing there. He doesn't really know what to think of the situation. He's so excited about it. And the baby is crying now. We done woke her up. Oh my God. And that should teach you, do not ever in your life come in my daughter's room. Like, seriously, you need to, where is it? Just, can you go away? Just go away. Just get out. Get out of here. You're stressing me out. And look at him. Look at him trying to pretend like he is the best father in the world because Liberty is standing in the room. Are you serious? Like, how do you feel that your boyfriend is the father? Oh, she looked like she got beat up. Like, oh my goodness. She looked like she has a black eye. Like, oh my God. China went to work. I mean, honestly, it really serves her right. I do not blame China for being really extremely upset with Liberty being around her daughter. Are you serious? Oh my goodness. Didn't I tell you to get out of my daughter's room? What is she doing? If you're going to eat pasta, then the pasta is downstairs. There is no pasta in this room. You need to balance. And he's over here sitting right next to her and just flirting with her. Like, I know you guys saw him blow her a kiss. And this child, for the love of freaking, I have no idea, rock her, cuddle her. Like, she obviously is wanting our attention right now. Stop talking to him. Like, seriously. So let's see really quickly. So China is feeling absolutely confident from fighting. Mean Sims love fights. They love winning fights even more. And then beating up, taking a good licking can make a Sim feel a bit dazed. Why don't you not do that? If you're hungry, then go ahead and get you something to eat. We just beat the starvation into this chick. Like, we just literally beat the starvation into her. Like, she is so hungry right now. She doesn't even know what to do with herself. She is just completely embarrassed, and it serves her right. So China is over here just bouncing our baby girl. So really quickly, I want to go ahead into build mode really quickly. I'm hoping to age up Wendell in this part. I know it's like super late, and if not, I'll just go ahead and age him up maybe in the morning or something like that. So I really want him to get his skills up so we can go ahead and age him, because it is about time for him to kind of just become a teenager at this point. I mean, China's daughter is about to be a child, and it just doesn't make any sense for Wendell to be a child for this long. I think what I'm going to do, though, I might not even worry about Wendell in this part. So why don't I just bring all of them out to the bar? And what is Wendell about to do? He's going to talk about toys. Well, he is just the biggest kid you know, so you are talking to the right guy, because Christian is just so childish. And, I mean, seriously, the way he handled that whole situation with the fight between Liberty, with Liberty and China was just not appropriate. And China definitely wants to talk to him about it. So we're going to bring everybody out. We're not going to bring Liberty. She's going to stay home because she's not feeling well anyway. We're going to go ahead and pick a lot. And once we... What? So I decided to go ahead and take them to a sports bar because why not? It's a laid back night, I think. It's Sunday. And I think this is the perfect place to just kind of relax and just kind of hang out and just chill a little bit. So first off, let's go ahead and see who all is here. So it looks like Miles is eating a grilled cheese out of nowhere. Okay. Well, we do have Don Lothario over here, and Miles is friends with him. So let's go ahead and ask about his day. We'll go ahead and chat it up with whoever. What is this, Dina? Dina. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and give her a pickup line. So I'm going to have both China and Christian sit down. I was just going to have them go out on a date, but I think this is better. Because she just really wants to have a... She just wants to have a drink. So you know what? Fine. Why don't we go ahead and get her a drink? Because she's obviously nervous. You know? She's scared. She's really about to put her feelings out there for Christian. And she's nervous about his reaction. So let's just go over here and... I don't know. Let's just flatter him a little bit. And how about we go ahead and change her outfit? So let's go ahead and have a deep conversation and tell him a dramatic story. So I'm going to let them chat for a little bit. I'm going to check on Miles over here. So let's see if we can get a kiss from Dina. I guess we can go ahead and ask her if she is single. And where is this kiss interaction? You guys, this is so crazy right now. So let's see. Let's kiss her hands again. I don't know why she is so complicated. I thought you were easy like your sister. So we found out she's single. We don't really care about none of that. Let's go ahead and flirt with her some more. Flirt again. And I don't understand. Like, you guys see that she has no type of kiss interaction whatsoever. That's so weird. Let's go ahead and compliment her appearance. So let me go ahead and check on China a little bit and see what's going on. So it seems like both her and Christian are over here at the bar waiting for some drinks. So in the meantime, I'm going to go back down here and see what we can do. I don't understand. We might have to talk to another girl or something because she's just being super complicated. I have no idea. And I remember this girl over here was being super complicated as well. Let's go ahead and tell her an unbelievable story and queue up a couple interactions and see if she is all good with that. And there is like a bedroom up here as well. China, no, you are not getting out of this one. You're really not. So let me see. So she is really upset and she's throwing a tantrum right now. Let's not do that. We really need to have a conversation, Christian. Like, you two need to sit down and really discuss what's going on right now. Like, seriously, like, you had a couple drinks in you. You need to let this man know how you truly feel. Like, we just don't understand. Like, why don't we just go ahead and cuddle up with him and just see if he'll accept that from us? And I don't know. Let's go here and discuss interests. Like, we used to have a lot in common. You know, you were supposed to make me a painting for my bedroom when we first moved out here. You were supposed to be my best friend. And, You're just this completely different person I've never even seen before. He realizes that he has been spending a lot of time with Liberty, and it's not really fair to her. He's kind of lost sight of him and his friendship with China, and maybe compliment his appearance a little bit and let him know, like, we still care about you. Like, we really, really do. And let's go ahead and maybe, let's see if we can do a pickup line and see how he likes that. And see. Oh, no. So, I mean, his relationship is really, really important to him. And it's so weird. Let's see. Let's go ahead and maybe compliment her appearance. Like, she looks super, super gorgeous right now. No, it's just not working. It's just not working. I don't know. I don't know. Like, they just, his relationship with Liberty has really kind of ruined, like, what they had, and it really hurts China. It really, really does. And he's just like, I can't do this. I have to go. I'm sorry. It's just, it sucks. Like, the conversation just did not go well whatsoever, and it's just kind of been pretty much a bust right now. I mean, Miles hasn't even really gotten any play tonight, you know. Like, Dina is, I don't know what's up with her. China is tired. Christian is tired. Miles is tired. Like, everybody is just super tired. And the night just wasn't really a successful one. I mean, China is just super hurt right now. She's super hurt. She felt like that maybe if she would have told him how she really felt, that maybe Christian would have understand. But it seems as though his priorities are more invested in his relationship with Liberty more than his friendship with her. And it just really, really sucks. It really sucks. And then Christian is just like over the moon, super excited about her moving in with him. And, you know, he's never felt this way about, you know, anyone, but the relationship happened so fast. And it's just crazy. So I'm going to go ahead and send them on all home, and I will meet you guys once we get back to the lot. So we are finally back home, and everybody is just super tired, and poor China is just absolutely embarrassed about the conversation that she had with Christian. She really, really felt that that maybe her talking to him would have did something, but it absolutely did nothing. And where are you going with the food? Like, what are you trying? Are you trying to have it all to yourself? Seriously, all that counter space, and you're making, this is just ridiculous. Okay, you know, that's Christian for you. Like, absolutely, I don't understand what your problem is. Eat the microwave, resume cooking it. Oh, for crying out loud. Okay, so had some slight technical difficulties, but China is going to come over here and eat herself a microwave dinner while Christian goes ahead and makes some yogurt for himself. And let's see, that looks really disgusting. So he made okay quality, and where did you put it at? Is it over here? Like, I mean, he's just a hot mess. Like, he has never been like this ever. Like, absolutely has never been like this. He doesn't even cook anymore. His quality of cooking isn't even that great. Like, he doesn't even know how to be who he once was. It just doesn't even make any sense. Like, Liberty is literally changing who he was as a person. It just doesn't make any sense. So I'm going to have her go ahead and use the bathroom and even get herself something to eat as well. And she can have herself a bowl of cereal. China is just super tired, and she's really trying to brush their conversation off. I mean, she would rather have his friendship than have nothing at all. And it's just, look at her. She's just really sad. Like, she has to live here with Liberty. Like, she's on the verge of maybe even just moving out, maybe living with Sydney. And even she hasn't even spoken to Sydney. She has no idea that Sydney even had a baby. She has not even spoken to her. Like, everything around her is just crushing down. And Look, what? It was only a matter of time before she really took her anger out on him. She's frustrated. She's absolutely frustrated. Go ahead and go on to bed and leave the dishes for that freaking home wrecker. So I'm going to go ahead and just kind of get everybody all settled and just kind of get everybody on ready for bed. And Liberty's going to go ahead and clean up. Wendell is going to grab himself a glass of milk, and he has school in the morning. So Liberty wants to come over here and have a conversation with Christian. And this is a hot mess. I feel so bad for China. Like, this is not fair to her. It's not fair to her at all. Look at that. He is like mud in her hands because she is just a dirty scuff bucket. Like, and he doesn't even realize. He doesn't even realize it. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and end this part right here. I'm probably going to play maybe a part or two off camera, maybe just one day off camera, just to get Wendell's aspiration finished, so we can go ahead and age him up in the next part. But anyways, guys, I thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed, and until my next video, I will see you guys all later.